Once you've downloaded and installed the VM monitor from SolarWinds, you'll be prompted to enter the IP address and credentials, or username and password, that will be used to access the ESX server. Remember, an ESX server is simply a VMware server running your virtual machines. You can also configure or change the thresholds used for warning and critical states. These control how the VMs are viewed within VM monitor. Simply click OK and to begin to monitor your VMs. Now, as you'll see on the screen, this is the ESX server at 10.199.15.104, and down below I have a list of all the different VMs and their status running on that ESX server. This VM is running well. It's green, everything's good and within threshold, whereas this VM here that's red, you'll see there are problems with it. It's exceeded the allocated levels for guest memory, and we know we have a problem once you go take a look at. If you have a need to monitor more in-depth details around your virtual infrastructure or your ESX/VMware environment, the Virtualization Manager from SolarWinds is a great application for doing that. It shows you at a glance where you have devices and servers that are out of threshold. It also allows you to track things like sprawl, performance, and capacity planning for your entire virtual infrastructure environment. As with all SolarWinds products, you can download a free copy of the Virtualization Manager at SolarWinds.com, have it up and running in an hour, and try it out for yourself.